at the GMI little soon to be airstrip slash heliport here on the island of Palawan, down here on Brooks Point. I'm guessing that's where we're gonna go flying today. Just kinda give you an idea of where I am right now. Here's some nice old rice fields. Palm trees, coconut trees. You can hear the little loudspeaker off in the background. The elections are coming up here next weekend, or I think on the 10th. Coming out around, here's Wendy and Dwayne's place, a new house that they've just moved into this past January. And here's the bird that they're hoping to upgrade with the R-44, pending funds and what God has in mind. And, well, let's go check it out and see what we have. This is their new hangar they've been working on. And yeah, nice little outfit here. Good potential.
Go in here, get some jugs to take with us. Yeah, you're so limited on weight. I just run the minimum fuel most of the time.
All right, getting ready to take off here from the little helipad. I'm gonna go over and drop our fuel tanks off that we have nicely secured right by the engine, and pick up a patient from up at the medical clinic. So let's go see how this thing flies. Thank you. Here comes Dwayne. That load.